Move it! Take it easy.
This is Yondrain Edmaker.
Whoa!
Where'd you come from?
Build your boats in Pinewood?
Course not. Wench dragged me some pint so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright. And an even better card player.
You wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Try to win them all, but you won't. Ye last, but you needn't get your breeches in a bunch. Round here they say bad luck at cards means good luck at love. proven true in my case. Wench I live with's not fit for nothing.
Where'd you come from?
You again.
Up.
Why not?
Always.
Ye last, but ye need.
See, you're a man well traveled, so tell
you again.
Up.
You
Rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Cards, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Hattie. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. You can try to win them all, but you won't.
No corpse either.
You play Gwent?
They say Hattie's dim, but that just ain't true. Hattie don't know how to plough or sow, nor catch no fishes. But he sure can play cards. So I. Hattie plays Gwent.
So let's play.
Thank you.
Paddy's not clever, nay. Finds no mushrooms, save his own stink on. But, Addy can sure play cards.
Would Addy like to play?
Of course he.
So let's play.
Addy done lost. It happens. Take your prize.
Thank you.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witches. Remember like it were the day. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
So, how much would ye wish? Oh, no, you don't. That's far too dear. Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta, lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench. If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
What are ye looking at? Stop bothering us poor folk.
A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress. Got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her? Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Dragged the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter? The scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I gotta ask him.
Damn! Come on! Instead of grabbing your dog!
Fucking bastard! casting curses. Don't let him catch his breath. He's ours, a cunt tower.
You're fucked.
Curses. Twat's casting curses.
Skin off.
You'll never learn.
Don't let him catch his breath!
We'll flail your skin
off. Oh, you witch fucker!
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, They go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods. Work for our fair helpers ruling the wilds.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week? We're off.
Let's go!
Poor son!
Get him! Come on!
He's ours! The cunt's ours! horses.
Try me.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Instead of grabbing your gob, fight.
Curses. What's casting curses? Oh, you witch fucker! Fucking bastard!
Witchcraft!
Don't let him catch his breath!
Oh, you're fucked.
Curses.
We'll fuck your skin off.
Oh, you witch fucker!
Faster. Greeting. Zul. I found.
Zul.
Any idea? No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
now, you piece of filth.
Your ass is mine. Let me shut up!
Witchcraft!
Come to Pappy! alive. Rip his soldier!
What's that?
Tis an easy.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard, red sausage.
Making me a slingshot.
An amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Thank you.
An amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
So long.
Amulet, a bazaar.
What else you have on a
corpse teeth?
So long.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find ye.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Thank you.
You ain't safe unless you got...
Need something crafted. Let me have a look at your stock. Need something crafted. How about you?
Have you drove off all the monsters then?
You've mastered a trade that keeps the hunger at bay.